Here we are, YouTube, Bellwood, Pennsylvania. Just happened to pull into sheets, and there somebody was pulled over. Don't know what they did. Forgot to pull in here and check it out. We just out co-op watching. I happen to find one. Pennsylvania State Police, Bellwood, Pennsylvania. We're blurry, sorry about that. He's probably, I'm not gonna say, but he's probably speeding. Two of them. It's What time is it here? About 10 to 1 in the morning. Happy 4th of July to you. I need to search his car. So he don't gotta do it. He don't gotta do what he's doing. They can ask, and now they're searching his car. checking him for, checking to see if he's on drugs or he's drunk. Doing a sobriety check on him. It's hard to see where I'm at. But. You're getting this too. I got my wife and my niece behind me doing the same thing, getting them. So we got three cameras on them. Yeah, they're checking them all over. Checking them for all kinds of. Wish I could get closer with my camera, but I can't. Way out of focus. Woo. There's two times. Had him lift up his shirt. Minding the poor guy with the light. Sorry about the focus. Got blurry vision going on here. Huh?
Walk closer.
Technically, you're allowed right in the
median right there. Right in that grass. Yeah, you're. What was the Supreme Court ruling?
They don't have one. Huh? There's no Supreme Court ruling. I'm staying right where I'm at. That way I'm. Yeah, I know they blunted him with the flashlight. I know they did. Huh? I know they blunted him with the flashlight. I was watching them. That's not a. Yeah, I'm staying right where I'm at. It's. Yeah. I'm gonna make them walk. I'm trying to think. There's like no line right there for me to walk on. Maybe a crack, but still. This is going to be a good one.
Oh, yeah.
This is going to take a lot of download, too.
I don't care.
Yeah, I got my cough watch.
This
might shut off here in like 20 minutes, but I'm going to turn it back on. I am.
Oh, wait.
Yep. I don't care. Shut off. Turn the lights off. Yeah, I got my niece into the action. She's even filming now. See, this is all I gotta do. Wish my focus would stay focused, but it's not staying focused right.
Huh?
Wish it would stay focused, but it's not focusing.
Like a dope
thing,
two sugars
and all that.
Give me an L light.
Don't. What you gonna show them? Really?
Do I?
What the? They can solicit a truck back out. You're gonna be asked to leave first.
This is what, state troopers?
These are Pennsylvania state troopers. Yeah.
Yes, this stupid creeper on the front. Yes, stupid creeper. Yeah. Creeper
pigs. Yeah, they. No, you can't get out. Stay in the car. They're not arguing, then. They're. They're trying to say his lights aren't working now. They couldn't get him for. They're trying to see if their lights aren't working now. They couldn't get him for DUI and stuff, so. They're going to try again for something else. They're going to let him go now. Post it on your YouTube channel, buddy.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, good. What's your YouTube channel name?
My name?
Oh, Tiffany Huntwell. Okay, yeah.
You already subscribed to me?
No, I'm telling the people on here. Yeah, my niece, Tiffany Height, posted it on her page. It's just Tiffany Height. I'm going to go check it out on her page. It'll be the same thing. Tiffany Height on YouTube.
You should probably tell them how to spell my name.
Just spell her name. It's not, I won't tell. I'll write it in the comments. I got to say it out here. They can't hear me from over here. I'm not talking that loud. They're letting me go.
They let them go.
breaking me. They're coming over here now.
How
bad about yourself?
Good. You guys all right?
Yeah, we're good.
All right.
Just making sure you guys were good and he was good over there.
Oh, yeah.
We're just filming for everybody's safety.
Yeah, thank you.
Can I have your guys' name and badge number, please?
I appreciate that. Have a good day, buddy.
G15. All right, don't give me your badge number.
Well, he probably came to just relax.